congratulate you on the formation of the government and on your assumption of the responsibilities of Prime Minister and Foreign Minister Tafari. We're delighted and look forward to working very, very closely together. Your comments today, and particularly your description to me in our private meeting of the steps that you're prepared to take, not only with respect to ISIL, which is critical, and your own military's commitment to reconstituting itself and to being prepared to take the fight to ISIL, but also your commitment to the broad reforms that are necessary in Iraq to bring every segment of Iraqi society to the table, your willingness to move forward rapidly on the oil agreements necessary with the Kurds, on the representation of Sunni in government and participation. This is really important from the international community's point of view, and certainly from the United States, which has been working so hard to achieve these things in the past years. So we're very encouraged by the comments you've made here today and by your commitment to do this, the boldness with which you move to bring the government together quickly and meet the deadline, which has never happened before, is its own signal. So I'm grateful to you, and as I told you, the President will lay out tonight a more detailed description of exactly what the United States is prepared to do together with many other countries in a broad coalition in order to take on this terrorist structure, which is unacceptable by any standard anywhere in the world. So I look forward to working with you, and I'm very grateful to you for the comments today and for the very constructive meeting that we had. Thank you.
Surely, thank you.